Begin with feet shoulder width apart and toes pointed straight ahead. Start with a very slight knee bend and drive your hips back as far as you can. When hips no longer move back, bend the knees until you can grip the kettlebell. Drive through the ground and return to your starting position. You should feel your hamstrings.